Hey, welcome back for another TOS video. So, this video we are gonna power release Lunar Series, right? Some of you guys suggested me to power release Lunar Series because I've already power released Solar Series and it failed damn badly. So I learned my lesson. I waited for a while, level up my Lunar Series, and now he's at 89. Probably more than enough to power release already, right? So with this, let's go. Oh shit. That cryptic material is on the bookmark. Alright, with this. Okay, let's go. Why is Tyr always the boss for serious power release? Okay, so now I need to bear in mind that I only have 2.5 second movement time. Right? Thanks, Sirius. You make my life like so easy, right? Okay, whoa. I'm gonna fail so badly, man. Fast. I'm not good at like moving runes when I'm like restricted to 2.5 seconds. Holy what? Oh shit, I'm supposed to store my CD, right? Okay. I shall take a chill pill for now. God damn it, I'm not gonna attack you. Okay. So I also need to bear in mind that Sirius, his HP isn't, his recovery isn't that fantastic, so yep, I gotta take note to heal more than normal. Got 3 hearts isn't enough to heal everything that you lose when Idun hits you. Oh shit, I dissolve Dark Runes again. Now what? What is that supposed to be? Wow. Haha, so I have more HP now. So if I remember, if I didn't remember wrongly, I died very badly here for this Solar Series PR because I was lacking HP, man. So I doubt this Freja here is gonna like, if I'm not wrong, after she attacks, she's gonna be on a CD of 3. Right, so with this, let me stock up on Heart Runes. You better not sky drop Dark Runes, you're not gonna slap your face. Right, okay, so wow, there is a lot of Dark Runes. Yup, and when I'm doing Soul Master, none of these Dark Runes appear. Thanks, man. Okay, so with this, I can just stall a bit. Stall a bit. Yes, okay. Oh no. I'm dead. Wow, you serious? No pun intended. I mean, seriously, man. I should have attacked him, lah. Okay. Go away. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Alright, so Trojan probably. Yep. Trojan again. What's with Trojan for power release stages, man? You know it's like so difficult. Okay, so conserve the hearts and attack. Oh my god, that horrendous rune spin though. Alright, so okay. Wow. I shall not attack him now. It's very dangerous. Okay, so Ah, my God, no, no. You really have to make me spend like freaking diamonds to power release this stupid series, man. Ah. This is the reason why I didn't want to like put face cam for my this Tower of Savior, knowing that I'll rage so badly when things like this happen. Ah, fuck shit. That's 2 diamonds for freaking power release again. Piece of shit. Seriously? That sky drop? Genesis. Ugh, damn it. Screw this. Screw this card so badly. Right. So that'll be Luna Serious Power Release. My gosh, 2 diamonds again. Where'd he go? Right, as usual, I doubt I'll be using this card anyway. Because movement time minus 50%, that will be 2.5 seconds. And to be able to use this guy efficiently, you have to pair up with Solar Serious, which means that will be 1.25 movement time. Piece of shit, my god. Okay, so 2.2 second movement time from mob effect is already killing me so badly. 1.25, I can just go bang myself to the end of wall. Right, so with this, I'm gonna end this video here, and then I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.